My work is all about speed. I picked this 1994 Corvette because of its accelerated lines, and it felt like the perfect canvas to me. This now belongs to the largest art cars collection in the US, which is pretty amazing for me to have a piece amongst some of the masters of contemporary art. Usually my work reflects on dynamism and impermanence, and this project is about using an ephemeral object like a car as a canvas that will outlive me.